Hi everyone, welcome to part two of the at-home workout series. If you missed part one, which was arms and shoulders, click the info card above and it will take you right to that video. Part two today is going to be chest and back. Now we're going to use our own body weight to work both of those muscle groups. And feel free to change either the reps, sets, weights, or any of the yoga positions I show you during this video series to suit your needs and your fitness level. This isn't a one-size-fits-all workout routine. I want to make that clear. For the chest, we're going to do modified versions of the classic push-up, two exercises. We're going to increase our sets to two, our reps to 25. Okay, let's get into push-up position here. I'm going to take a wider than shoulder position. That's just the way I like to do it. And how I'm going to do these reps, the first 20, I'm going to do rapidly and only take about one half to one three quarters of a full rep, so I'm not resting, really pushing that muscle. And then the last five, I'm going to do full reps. Then we're going to do a nice rest in between. All right? So here we go. Let's get into position. All right, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 18, 19, 20. All right. 1, 2, full reps now. 3, 4, last one. Now I'm going to introduce a yoga position I like to use between sets, classic recovery pose, pushing the hamstrings back onto the calves, feet flat, taking the head to the mat, stretching out those arms in front of me, exhale, inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale, three good breaths. Get ourselves back up into our position, take that wide grip, or of the chest has to take the exercise weight when you do that. Back up, here we go again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Five good ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Whew. All right, feet flat. Hands walking the hamstrings back onto the calves. Head down to the mat. Arms stretched out in front of us. Inhale deep. Exhale. Inhale deep, exhale. Inhale deep, exhale. Now the second exercise for the chest is simply, I like to call them stingers, but they're just dumbbell push-ups. I'm gonna take my 20s, put them in the place where my hands were, with the handles parallel to my body. This is going to allow us to get even deeper on our press and really push that chest muscle. We're going to go down normal speed and explode off the bottom for a strong set of 6. All right, so we get our hand position here. Ready to go? Go. Boom. 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 5 and 6. Good. Whew. Same thing. Feet flat. Hamstrings back onto the calves. Head to the mat. Stretch out those arms. One deep breath. Two deep breaths. 3. All right, that's good. That's 56 reps on that chest. Next up, the back. Time for the big muscle group in the back, the lats. Those are the muscles that give you that V shape. Now, like with the chest, we're going to use our own body weight to provide sufficient resistance to work that muscle doing pull-ups. Now, the trick is doing pull-ups inside is tough. What I found works for me is this leg bulb changer with telescopic handle, which can support my weight. Any pole you find that can support your weight will suffice. And a sturdy set of closet doors, surprisingly. Now, you open the closet doors about halfway like so. Take your pole, put it on top of the closet doors toward the closet frame. Take a wide grip over the doors so your weight is not over the center of the pole. Then slowly let the bar take your weight. We're going to do one set of seven. All right, there we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. Woo! All right, bar off. Closet doors still functioning. And that concludes part two of the at-home workout series, chest and back. Take that, cancer. Take that, COVID-19. One step at a time, one victory at a time. If I can do it, you guys can too. All you gotta do is try. Peace, ciao, cheers. Stay safe, everybody.